Phoebe.
Toby.
Welcome to week three. Yeah, week three of Lindsay 2 or beginner B. Cool. Awesome. So we did a lot of cool stuff today. We did. What did we do? We did.
Are you going to sell something?
No, I'm not. So let's start at the end where we did some tuck turns. We started tuck turns in this cuddle position. And to get in this cuddle position, we kind of do stuff from our bear hug. Our bear hug from here. But we did 1, 2, 3, 4, triple back, rock, step, hop. The 8-count bear hug, 1, 2, 3, 4, step, step, triple back, rock, step, hop. So that's how we end in this little kind of position. When we go rock, step, triple, hoop, back, triple. Basics in our bear hug. I like to call this cuddle. Trip. Foo-ba, shoo-fa-da. Foo-ba, shoo-fa-da. 8 count. 6 count. Sit-da, sa-da-da. Foo, sa-da-da, ma-da-da. We're emphasizing our fingertips where we're being very present. So a little bit of presence here and a little bit of presence here. Meaning we're a bit tense. Not too tense, but our arms are relaxed.
So I won't go everywhere.
Too far away. Foo-ba, shoo-fa-da. Foo-ba, shoo-fa-da. Boopa, shoopera, shoopera, boopa. So we kind of did a little bit of everything where we went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Then from the cuddle, boopa, shoopera, boopera, we did some tuck turns. Boopa, shoopera, that's not a tuck turn. Boopa, shoopera, shoopera, boopa. From another angle. Boopa, shoopera, shoopera. That was our 6-count tuck turn. The 8-count tuck turn. Boopa, shoopera, step, step, triple step, rock, step, triple. One time. Boopa, shoopera, shoopera. Making sure that we travel with the follow on the step, step. And making sure that we make this boopa, shoopera. Really, really confident.
And don't be too far away from the follow.
Don't be too far away. We didn't get to this today, but we had something where we might do some next week. Boopa, shoopera, shoopera, rock, step, pop. 8. Thank you very much.
Thank you.